this wash and go process. I just took down a sew-in and deep conditioned, shampooed, and conditioned my hair. I just want to let you all know that before I got my last sew-in, I clipped my hair just a little bit. It was about less than half an inch, but I did want to let you guys know that I did clip that. So I'm showing you now how much length I've gotten in the past 8 months. So the first of only three products that I'm putting in my hair is my Tresemme's conditioner. I know some people do not like to leave conditioner in their hair, but for me personally, this works. It gives me very good curl definition, probably the best definition out of any products that I have used. Not this conditioner specifically, but just conditioner in general. Now, there is such thing as a shingling method that I know people use, and they take each individual curl and smooth it out. I do not have the patience for that. So basically, I just choose small slash chunky sections and smooth the conditioner into those sections by themselves. So it's like the shingling method, but the lazy version. So if you can see what I'm doing, I'm not raking my fingers through my hair because that's gonna cause my curls not to be as defined, but I'm just smoothing the conditioner through each part of my hair as best I can. Once I get done smoothing everything through, I'm going to grab my Organix Coconut Oil. I do have raw coconut oil that I use sometimes, but I like this because it's a lot thicker. It's a thicker oil, and I feel like it works better to seal in any kind of moisture that I might be doing. Here comes my favorite part of shaking my head to clump my curls together. I saw this online somewhere and I'm like, what in the world? But I tried it and I love it. It really helps to clump my curls together. So that's about it so far. Those are all my curls, and now I'll show you the way it looks in pictures because I know it's easier to see this way. Once my hair starts to dry by itself, I want to say probably for about 20 minutes, I use a diffuser because my roots take a lot longer to dry than the rest of my hair, like the ends. And with conditioner, it takes even longer. I don't know what that's about, but it does take a long time for conditioner to dry in my hair. So I use a diffuser to help with that situation, even though I'm doing this wash and go and then going to bed. But if you were to be going outside, especially in the winter, you could definitely use a diffuser to help. But it's on you, it's on you, it's on you. It's on you, it's on you. This is my hair completely dry. You see how much shrinkage I got. And like I said, I'm going to bed after this, so I use the mini pineapple method. And this is what it looked like in the morning after I take out my little pineapples. And once I style and put a little headband on, this is the final product. This is day 2 hair, and I hope this was helpful. Thank you guys for watching.